Good morning, children. Now we are going to revise Unit 3, Plants Around Us. Plants Around Us. Children, all of you take your EVS book. Take page number 96. See, parts of plant is given there. Can we revise, children? Did you all read that question answers last in the last class? I took question answers. Now, did you all read that one, children? Okay. See, now label the part of a plant. See, I have drawn a plant. I'm going to label the part. See here. Part of the plant under the ground. See, this is only under the ground. What is this one? Root system. Root system. This part, no, root. This root, part of the plant. Below the ground, under the ground. Mannukulla irukku. Below the ground is called root system. What is called root system? The part of the plant that grow under the ground is called root system. Say, children, what is root system? The part of the plant that grow under the soil, under the ground, is called root system. See, this is called root system. What is root system? The part of the plant that grow under the ground is called root system. Now we are going to see shoot system. This fully. What is this one? Shoot system. SHOOT. Shoot system. This and all parts, leaf, fruit, flower, stem, this and all part of the plant above the ground. Above the ground is called shoot system. What is called shoot system? The part of the plant that grow above the ground. This is ground. This is ground. Mantar, this is ground. Above the ground is called shoot system. Towards the sun. Sun. Sun ku mele irukkudala. Towards the sun. That is called shoot system. What is called shoot system? The part of the plant that grow above the ground is called shoot system. Say, children, say along with me. The part of the plant that grow above the ground is called shoot system. What is called shoot system? The part of the plant that grow above the ground is called shoot system. See here, label the part of a plant. What is this? Stem. S-T-E-M. Stem. This one, what is this part? Leaf. L-E-A-F. Leaf. This one? Fruit. F-R-U-I-T. Fruit. This one? Bud. Bud means what? Mottu. This one, flower, F-L-O-W-E-R, flower. The bud grows into flower. Mottu vandu poova malarum. Poo vandu palama varum. Seriya? Fruit. See, label the part. This is leaf. Leaf will be mostly in green in color. L-E-A-F, leaf. This one, stem. S-T-E-M, stem. This one, fruit. F-R-U-I-T, fruit. This one, bud. B-U-D, bud. Bud means mottu. Flower. F-L-O-W-E-R, flower. This is labeled the part of the plant. Under the ground is root system. What is root system? The part of the plant that grow under the ground is called shoot system. What is root system? R-O-O-T, root. S-Y-S-T-E-M, root system, under the ground. The part of the plant that grow above the ground. This is ground. Above the ground is called shoot system. Say, children, what is root system? The part of the plant that grow under the ground is called root system. What is shoot system? The part of the plant that grow above the ground is called shoot system. Okay, children, next. We are going to just revise the second lesson. This and all I already taught you in before classes, okay? We finished the unit 3. I am just revising you once again. Take your classwork. I wrote in the classwork question answers. No, take that question answers. I will read one time. You listen along with me, okay? And say along with me. Take your classwork, EVS classwork. Unit 3, take question answers. Open your classwork and sit down, children. All of you took the classwork? Okay. First question I told you, what is root system? Second one I told, what is root system? Now we are going to see third question. Take your third question. What are herbs? Herbs are small plant with thin and soft stem. Example, mint and grass. Say, children, what are herbs? Herbs are small plant. Say along with me. Herbs are small plant with thin and soft stem. With thin and soft stem. Example, mint. M-I-N-T, mint. Grass, G-R-A-S-S. Grass means what? Pull. What are herbs? Say, children. Herbs are small plant with thin and soft stem. Example, mint and grass. Now next question, what are sherbs? Listening, children, all of you took the classwork. See the fourth one, what are sherbs? Sherbs are smaller than trees. Say, sherbs are smaller than trees. They have, the stems are thin and hard. The stems are thin and hard. Sherbs are smaller than trees. The stems are thin and hard. Example, shoe flower, jasmine. Shoe flower and jasmine. Next one. What are climbers? What are climbers? Climbers have weak stem and they need support to climb. Say, children, say along with me. What are climbers? Climbers have weak stems and they need support to climb and grow. Example, broad beans, snake gourd. Say along with me, children. What are climbers? Climbers have weak stems and they need support to climb and grow. And they need support to climb and grow. Example, broad beans, snake gourd. What are creepers? Say, children, what are creepers? Creepers are plants that have weak stem. Creepers are plants that have weak stem. They grow along the ground. They grow along the ground and bear large and heavy fruits. And bear large and heavy fruits. Example, pumpkin, watermelon. Say, example, pumpkin and watermelon. Next one. What are trees? No, I did not give that question answer. Then what are climbers? What are creepers? I revised that one. Now, name some spices. Name some spices. Bay leaf, cardamom and pepper. B-A-Y, bay, L-E-A-V-E-S. Bay leaves, cardamom, C-A-R-D-A-M-O-M. Cardamom and pepper. P-E-P-P-E-R. Pepper means milagu. Bay leaf, biryani elai. Cardamom, elakai. Pepper, milagu. Name some spices. Bay leaf, cardamom and pepper. Name some oils. Say children, say along with me. Name some oils. Take your class work and open and keep. Coconut oil, castor oil and groundnut oil. Name some oil. Coconut oil, castor oil and groundnut oil. What is fiber? What is fiber? Thread-like structure taken from a plant is called a fiber. Thread-like structure taken from a plant is called a fiber. What is fiber? Thread-like structure taken from a plant is called a fiber. Name some timbers. Teak wood, neem wood. Teak wood and neem wood. TEAK, teak, WOOD, wood. AND, and neem. NEEM, neem, wood. WOOD, wood. Name some natural cosmetics. Henna, henna means mardani. HENNA, henna. Soap pod, SOAP soap, POD pod and aloe vera. ALOE VERA, aloe vera. What are the things made from palm leaves? What are the things made from palm leaves? What we can make? Boxes, basket and hand fan. Boxes, 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 basket, BASKETS, baskets and hand fans, HAND, hand, FAN, yes, hand fans, boxes, baskets and hand fans. What are the things made from bamboo? What are the things made from bamboo? Paper, 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 chairs, CHAIRS, chairs and winnows, WINNOWS, winnows. Paper, chairs and winnows. What are the things made from bamboo? Paper, chairs and winnows. Did you all color this, children? I told you to color these fruits and vegetables here. This is vegetables. Did you all color it? See here, carrot, what color you did you put? For carrot, orange color. For tomato, red color. For radish, white color. For beetroot, rose or pink. Brinjal, purple color. For pumpkin, yellow color. Did you all color this one? Okay. See here, fill in the blanks. The part of the plant that grow dash is given. Above the soil is called shoot system. I already told you in the question and answers. See here also. The part of the plant that grow above the soil is called shoot system. Above, spelling ABOVE. Page number 108, fill in the blanks. Page number 108. Fill in the blanks. The part of the plant that grow above, ABOVE, above the soil is called shoot system. The dash are green part of the plant. What? See your first one. Fill in the blanks. First one. The part of the plant that grow dash the soil is called shoot system. Answer above. A, B, O, V, E. Above. The dash are the green part of the plant. See here. What is this green part of the plant? What is this? Leaf. Okay. Here in plurals. L-E-A-V-E-S. Leaves. The part of the dash are green part of the plant, leaves, L-E-A-V-E-S, leaves. Third one, plates can be made from dash. The choice is given areca and neem. What is the answer? A-R-E-C-A, areca plant, pakamaram. Then last one, flowers grow from dash. The choice is buds and fruit. See here, the buds only grow into flower. So answer is buds, B-U-D-S, buds. See here, above, A-B-O-V-E, above, the part of the plant that grow dash the soil is called shoot system. Above, A-B-O-V-E, above. The dash or the green part of the plant, leaves, L-E-A-V-E-S, the answer is L-E-A-V-E-S, leaves. The plates can be made from dash, areca, A-R-E-C-A. The flowers grow from dash, buds, B-U-D-S, buds, B-U-D-S, buds. Choose is given below. The plant which gives fiber. The choice is given banana, tulasi and rose. The answer is banana, B-A-N-A-N-A, banana. Example of a creeper. Creeper means what? தரையிலேயே படர்ந்திருக்கும், பூமி மேலேயே படர்ந்திருக்கும். இட் ஹாவ் ஹெவி ஃப்ரூட்ஸ். ஹெவி ஃப்ரூட்ஸ் மீன்ஸ் வாட்டர் வாட்டர் மெலன், பம்ப்கின். பம்ப்கின் இஸ் எ வெஜிடபிள், வாட்டர் மெலன் இஸ் அ ஃப்ரூட். தென் மஸ்க் மெலன் இஸ் அ ஃப்ரூட். தர்பூஸ் முலாம்பழம் சொல்லுவாங்க. நவ் தி எக்ஸாம்பிள் ஆஃப் அ க்ரீப்பர், மின்ட், பேடி அண்ட் வாட்டர் மெலன். விச் ஒன் இஸ் க்ரீப்பர்? மின்ட் இஸ் நாட் அ க்ரீப்பர். இட் இஸ் அ இட் ஹேஸ் சாஃப்ட் அண்ட் thin stem. It is a herb. Paddy is also herb only. Then watermelon. Watermelon is a creeper. The answer is watermelon. Example of a creeper, watermelon. This is a spice. Bay leaf, banana leaf, mango leaf. Bay leaf means biryani elai. That one only spice, bay leaf. This is a spice, bay leaf. Vino is got from palm tree, coconut tree, bamboo plant. What is the answer? Bamboo plant. B-A-M-B-O-O. Plant, P-L-A-N-T. Plant. Okay children, the revision for second, third unit is over. Okay, now we can see one match. See here, match the following. A, pumpkin, P-U-M-P-K-I-N. B is pepper, pepper is a spice. Pumpkin is creeper. Neem tree, neem tree. Grapes, G-R-A-P-E-S, grapes. Cotton, C-O-T-T-O-N, cotton. Climber, C-L-I-M-B-E-R, climber. Fiber, F-I-B-R-E, fiber. Creeper, C-R-E-E-P-E-R, creeper, spice. S-P-I-C-E, spice. Timber, T-I-M-B-E-R, timber. Now we are going to match here. For pumpkin, what will come? Pumpkin is a creeper. Then pepper, pepper is a spice. Then neem, neem is a timber. C, put here C. Grapes, grapes is a climber. Put here D. Cotton, cotton is a fiber. Put a E. Okay children? Okay. In the next class, we will continue unit 4. Okay children? Thank you.